So a lot has actually changed, man. A lot has changed in the new patch notes. There are a few things that we hardly used to use in Lame Wulong's mode list, but they are back on track, and I feel like we have to use them more and more as well, you know. There are like so many moves that we don't actually use, but I think it's time to use them and take more advantage for mind games in rank and in offline still, man. So I think the first thing we got is actually Snake 4-1. Yeah, Snake 4-1. Snake 4-1 is actually good now. Look at the on hit animation. It's actually good now. It's plus 3. And if you go into like forward stance, it's gonna be plus 6. That used to be like plus 1 if you don't go into the stance, but now it's plus 3, which is good. And now and also if you hold forward, it's gonna be plus 6. That used to be, according to the nodes, that used to be plus 4. Now it's plus 6. It's plus 6. But this is one of the thing that we rely on, and it actually got buffed. So the first thing actually got buffed. Oh well. And the second thing they are telling now is that the animation they actually changed for Rankin 3 1+2. This is the thing. I feel like it is hit confirm, but I'm not sure if that is actually hit confirm or not. But people saying that it is actually hit confirm. It's like low high, but I'm not sure it's gonna be low high or not. If we put it on a random guard and then crouching guard, hope it is like hit confirm. Yeah, it is hit confirm, but I will have to go deep into this in rank and see if people are gonna block it or not. To me, it looks like hit confirm, which is good, man. Which is actually good. We need to use this move a lot now, because the only area where we used to use this move is the wall hits, you know, the wall mix-ups. Like if we put it on a like wall hit and that's all, and then we used to like mix it up with a drunken one or drunken grab, but now since it is hit confirm, we can do it in the wall. So we have like more options now. Drunken stance, man. Where did the info come from? It's actually the patch notes, bro. It's actually the patch notes that someone sent to me. It's actually the new thing. The other thing they said that it's no longer wall supplied and free ground hit too. Like if you go into the wall and you do it, and if that got actually hits, I believe you're gonna get like a while standing 3 confirmed, or down forward 2 into mix up, or back 2 into this stance, you know, or back 2 and hold down and then go into the crouch mix up. So you can use this dance more, in my opinion. And it's gonna be good in the world. So far, I've actually checked it out. People are gonna be using more drunken sounds from now on. Me personally, I'm gonna use this move a lot. And since we have back one plus two buffed range, this is a buffed range. Look at the range. Look at the range, man. It's actually one of the best thing, even on block. It's one of the best thing, man. Look at the range. Look at the range, man. Look at the range. KCD, hi bro, welcome. It is so much on block. It is actually plus 14 on block. It's plus 14. Look at this, plus 14 on block, man. Plus 14 on block. Look at the animation. The animation is actually really good. Holy shit. And even if you get hit for like block, what they are gonna do, you know? I don't think they are gonna do like anything. Look at this. Plus 14. You get like small, low hit, and that's all. They cannot do like big combos on you. No, it's not gonna be possible, man. So far, this move has like no wall splat, but it actually goes on the ground and then you get free afterwards, like free hit afterwards. Like this one, down power 2 into the stance, anything you like, or back 2, or back 2 forward hold, I believe. You can do anything after this. And drunk, yeah. And also the recovery, they're saying like it used to be 33 frames and now the recovery actually got reduced to 29. Drunken back 1 plus 2. The butt hit. The spinning butt. The recovery is minus 29 now. So it is actually faster on recovery sides. Also, new wall slump. It's actually the 3 plus 4. From minus 20 to minus 15. Minus 20 to minus 15. This used to be minus 20. But now it's minus 15 on block. And it's actually a new wall stump. So you gotta use this move more in the wall. And it used to be Nova's special that Nova used to use these mix-ups like this. So it's actually back on track. It's minus 15. It used to be minus 14. And it has a more range now. It has like more range. Yeah. Has like more range now. Yeah, definitely has like more range. Candy is also like minus 8, which is this thing. This is one of the best thing they actually buffed in a level long, and that is we hardly ever used to use this candy thing. This used to be minus 13, but now it's minus 8 on block. And that is why if you do this and you do this and you have a pushback too, and if your opponent is gonna use like highs or like jabs, I think jabs are not gonna give them a special combo if they block this. So if they attack you, then you have this one. This is actually a wall supply too. So for new people facing Lei Wulong, you have a little difference in like a distance, you know, on head, like say. And if you even get blocked, the KND is actually gonna help you a lot with this one, and you get a free like a wall supply too. Yeah, you got a free wall splat. Sorry, a wall hit to you, man. So I feel like these are the good moves they have. 4-4-3 into is my go-to wall setups. Oh yes, bro, of course. It is gonna be really good now. This is gonna be really good. So overall, they actually changed those moves that we barely used to use before, but now we have to use those moves more in rank and in offline matches too, man, because they are really good now. And I don't think there is anything like nerfing Lei Wulong anymore. So for me, today is a good patch. To me, it's actually a nice patch, man. I'm actually happy with this one, but this is actually really good. I'm happy. So if you guys have any questions, do ask me, man. I'm always here.